Hey y'all, what's going on? It's me, Kevin, with Fit Man Cook, and Valentine's Day is finally here. And nothing says I love you more than having a nice home-cooked meal at the crib. So hey, save all that hassle of long lines and traffic and all the money and all that fanfare, and stay at home and cook for your loved one. I promise you they will love it. And with that being said, I'm gonna show you how to make a really cool, sexy, and impressive salad called the Fit Man Cook Stack. All right, grab a pen so you can find out what you need. You're gonna need some wheat pearl couscous, microgreens, tomatoes, avocados, red onions, carrots, and your own choice of white fish. But the most important thing you need for the stack is actually this right here. It's called a springform pan. You can pick these up at Walmart or Target for about $4 or $5, or you can check your local craft shop. All right, let's get started.